One man is dead and his killer is on the run from police tonight in Birmingham. This after a shooting at the R&R Ice House on 6th Street North. Birmingham police tell us two men got into an argument and one of the men shot the other. The shooting happened just after 6 o'clock tonight. The victim was transported to UAB Hospital, and we learned late tonight he died.